Today in wine history, Baron Bettino Ricasoli, the father of Chianti Classico, was born in 1809, and Oregon's Umpqua Valley AVA was designated in 1984.